ride, you jacket chump.
I really like me.
News with the bottom line in mind. Top news stories. Was Moses really from Ohio? Chairs, the silent killer in your home. Now WCTR traffic and transit. After months, all bridges have been reopened. Bone County, Tierra Robata, and Las Venturas County are now linked up with the rest of the state. Locals celebrated by mass outbreaks of xenophobia and inbreeding. Also, police are celebrating the removal of a major crack cocaine ring by undercover police that has virtually stopped the flow of drugs into Los Santos. Richard spoke to a man on the scene.
That's right, Leanne. It's another victory for Prohibition. Police are really celebrating after this one. One officer told me his amazing true life story of how he infiltrated a drug ring and how cool it was to get paid to get high.
Yeah, I was undercover smoking crack every day. You know, just to be one of them. I even took my wife undercover and made her a crack whore. Say hello to the newsman, bitch.
Hey, don't I know you? The rusty trombone, right?
I doubt it, Tramp. You're crazy. Back to you, Leanne.
Police are struggling to solve the mystery of a container ship found deserted and full of bodies. The FBI is investigating. And government officials denied the existence of an area of Bone County that isn't on the map. Someone who was unprepared to be named said, the so-called place that isn't called anything doesn't exist. And if it did, we'd name it something. And where is Mad Dog, wonder record execs? The rapper has battled alcoholism and egomania for many years and recently missed a concert in Las Venturas. Staying in Venturas, it used to be a patch of desert, then it was a mob town. Now it's the corporate headquarters of America. Richard explains from the streets.
That's right, Leanne. It used to be a patch of desert. Then it was a mob town. Now it is the corporate headquarters of America. Back to you in the studio.
In foreign news, we have war, famine, pestilence, and a lot of envy aimed at our way of life. Stay at home. It's better that way.
Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a five-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got, 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss. Take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
You should stay out of it. I hear there is a casino in Ventura's that is just like the rest of the world. Only better toilets and full of morons like you. Do you want culture or do you want safety? It's your choice. Personally, I want a relegation. Come on, variety. That's a whole difference. Let's go to the phones. Who's on the phones? Run! Come on! Call up! Anyone? There I once made a phone call with 30 boys sitting on Manhattan because I paid them. They wanted to be there. Or in Mali, where nobody knows where the phone is, and a lot of people have never even had plastic surgery or the glory hole. There, the glory holes aren't. I can tell you, it's violent, bloody, and authentic. What are you scared of? You wimps! Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Traveler. How romantic. I know what you mean, jumping in the air. How can it be a sin if it feels good? Anyway, what's your question?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you there? Where are you? Kenya?
No.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
You want me to stop? Asshole. Don't blame me, blame yourself.
Luck ran a-
Stay the fuck out my way.
don't be an idiot. You got a fucking problem with me? Yet? You want to get shut up, huh? My constitution. You think I got issues?
Enjoy listening to Mental Patients. Area 53 is next.
Is your child really an alien? Has the future already happened somewhere else? And finally, is cheese the latest weapon in a battle against communism? We explore deeper, much deeper. I'm Marvin Cole. This is Area 53. Prepare to be appalled. Hello?
I guess, hello. Oh, It starts with food and our toxic cultures, chemicals in our bodies, our flesh and our hearts, and first start by masticating.
Did you say masturbating?
Listen again, Marvin. Am I listening here? Masticating vigorously. To really cleanse, you're going to have to do some yoga. The cleansing process is doing yoga with a garden hose up your ass. Cannot be exaggerated. Marvin, it's time for your down dog to really have a tail.
I was wondering when my career would hit bottom, and now it's here, right before my eyes. And Stuart is on the line.
I think everyone out there will...
Hey, Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woozy we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.
That's a part of disrespectful.
We can't.
Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
You sound like you enjoy the fetal position and sucking drink.
I've got with
you. How do you know?
How are you allowed to drive if you're blind?
Meet yourself first. Then, you're number one. Joseph.
do. I totally love my boys, but like, get one. I don't know what to do.
Jazz, cars, and pants have a lot in common. A real man uses his mind.
Like a stallion.
I mean, I smell it. But I don't say anything. And he looks down the window and acts like that's cool. Well, it's not cool. Why do men have this problem?
And Fernando learned this years ago. Maybe I say it. Listen to Fernando. There is nothing like the real thing. It is so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on video tapes while people make you passion. When you can make the tapes yourself and sell them and make money, that's Fernando's new, like a character.
Hello? Hey, anybody out here? The truth sent me.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Kin hell. I'm fucking hanging.
Stone me bloody crows. Where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't ya?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kiddo.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Ventura. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking Northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel them, honest.
Yes.
Wait, kiddo, wait.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
And my head's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
People want to be exploited, like factory workers. Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you. God, it makes me feel so dirty.
Slowly, please, dear. Moving swiftly on from my wife. You're an I say, you say, and what's your question?
Yeah, this is Brad. I'm really into pleasuring myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my business, but I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy...
heart's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
Wear something slinky but sophisticated and fresh. Your heart is no longer running. Fernando has been here. This was my aunt's.
Get out of here, you creep! Oh my god.
Your ride, dear.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say, You Say is next, with the Phillips.
I'm Dr. Phillips, and I'm the groom.
Get to a 10-step program,
Len. That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10. I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people we were at war with once?
And the skyrocketing price of buying off a politician.
And we talk to people without health care, who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go to the phones before right-wing anger engulfs my wife. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder, so I, like, move to the West Coast.
No, that's so sad. Maybe we're a support group.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
Out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and Queen Puke-a-Lot here can't keep a meal down? Boo-hoo! What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and leg.
So where's the rest of the band, guys? Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have 3 maids, all of them on less than minimum.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God. I'm gonna chat.
P, what you need is some food down here. A fried egg sarnie with mayonnaise will sort it.
Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas! Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog! Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fellow the red bumpies!
What in tarnation! I'm a-fixin' to give you a whooping for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
I'm straight. So don't forget to make sure the safety's off.
You in a whole lot of trouble, tough guy.
Oh no, run like
everybody in the car!
Ow!
Oi, wait for me, sunshine!
My head's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
I Say, You Say is heard only on WCTR.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all...
Let's get going, dumbass.
I need that core, lady.
Favorite programs such as There's No Rich People, The Rich Are Miserable, Play Harmonica, and Expect Less, Achieve More. See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
The Tight End Zone is next. Brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes. A game just isn't a game if you're not drunk and coughing.
Tight End Zone, if someone's playing with a...
Wait, kiddo, wait!
Derek Thackeray. Today on the big show, clearing out more housing projects for golf courses. Girls in skirts, and we revisit the rivalry that never dies, Liberty City Cox and...
Your turn in the boot, Ted. Oh, this is comfy.
I'm the manager, I'll get the front seat. Oi, that's my seat.
You're the manager, so this is all your fault.
I'm aloof, so hate me.
Playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
Okay, I guess you're right. Go wrong. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, football fans, soccer fans, go home! We don't want you here! Your game is terrible, and we don't win at it. Next caller.
Hi, Derek. My name's Cole, and I'm a big racing fan. I tell you that where I'm from, there's nothing more sight than getting shit-faced and going deaf in 110 degrees and watching cars go in a circle for several hours. Yeah!
Wait, kiddo, wait!
That and putting a lot of stickers on your car, buddy.
Yeah, that really gets on my nerves. I mean, I'm a bald man. My wife loves me stickers, and half the cars are sponsored by baldness.
Castrodon Team Race.
So where's the rest of the band, guys? Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Hey, screw your wife, pal. Probably a lot of guys did. This ain't Lonely Hearts. I mean, let's stop showering each other in golden sports.
You look as pale as a sound baby, man.
Oh, God. I'm going to chuck.
P, what you need is some food down your... A fried egg sarnie with mayonnaise will sort it. And what about a pickled egg?
Pull over now.
Wait, kiddo, wait.
Can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
I've got it.
Eyes complete stranger.
Yeah, just gonna string you up.
You have a happy life for you, mister.
So my head's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
Tough?
The recession is kicking my ass. Everyone I know is giving up recreational drug use. And the president is doing my head in.
The 80s were really a materialist time.
I know, I'm a shallow person. Drowning. We need a movie star to be president. It works. They're the best liars. They do it professionally.
Yeah, so do all politicians. Next caller.
Yeah, I want to talk about deforestation.
Yes. Moving swiftly on from my wife, you're on I Say, You Say, and what's your question?
Yeah, this is Brad. I'm really into pleasuring myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my business, but I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy of my own garden or car, but my movies are rated...
Wait, kiddo, wait!
ask you a question. Threesomes, right?
Well, that's where our problem started.
Yeah.
Well, right. I ran a movie with two chicks and a dude, and it's called a porno. People look at me like...
So where's the rest of the band, guys? Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Get off the airwaves and into therapy, honey.
Oh, that's the problem with men. You're imbeciles.
And yet...
What's your problem?
God, don't rub it in. I did. I was desperate.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna chuck.
P, what you need is some food down your... The mayonnaise will sort it.
Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks...
Oh no!
Everybody in the car!
E3, prepare to be appalled.
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
Did you say masturbating?
Listen again, Marvin. Am I listening here? Masticating vigorously. To really cleanse, you're gonna have to do some yoga.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Our kids can't fire machine guns.
I hear what you're saying about video games. People are dying every day of malaria, and it's all because of the messages planted in our minds from that degenitron in the 80s. Line 18. Hello.
Okay, man. I've been over to the other side.
What are you talking about?
I've been inside. Inside everything.
I hope that hurt, asshole.
Remember the first time you did mushrooms? There are aliens living in the state. Aliens, and I've held them in my own hands. Everybody.
The only thing I want to ask myself is how I can keep you off future shows. Oh, God. Kevin, hello, you're on the air.
I have a personal matter that I control, not the government's control. Why do you think they put me in solitary confinement for you? Because I can launch nuclear missiles by just whispering.
Really? Great. Could you wipe out all the other radio stations in town for me?
Hey, I don't do that anymore. I only use my powers for good.
This isn't a cartoon or TV show. Let's get real for a second. The problem with people like you who have superpowers is that you really don't use them for good. If I had superpowers, everyone would be naked. And women signing autographs at conventions couldn't resist me. All right, go into the conspiracy line.
Yeah, this is Wu-Tang.
Okay.
My name's Wu-Tang.
Yes, I got that.
Hey, have you ever leveled up after a helicopter?
Coming then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, my old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead... I get this!
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul!
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit. With every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Mecca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We can talk later.
Later, baby.
Speak on it.
All right, Cole? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle. And I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, Sunshine? Slip round the office and see me double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.
Barnes and not knowing. What's funny about being told that the world is millions of years old when in fact, it's only 157 years old, fact, and its age does not change.